For me, it's always defense. For me, my highlight is always defense. Just tackle and tackle. No, we got tested a lot in a couple of minutes, and like I said earlier, we really getting to know each other as people, and we started to care about each other a lot more than we did, I would say, in the past year. And now we're building our own culture here as players. We started something new, and it shows at times like that, especially when it's tough. You know, it's easy to show someone you care about them when it's going well, but at that time, when things were going tough, that's when you know that your mate is there with you. And it's so much easier to give your best for someone that you care about. So that's the most important thing for me, especially the stuff that we do off the field. It all carries through to on the field as well. You know, it's good to have, I mean, it's something that I take a lot of pride on, is the losses that we have and the competition, and we're all young and we're competing flat out, but we back each other. We always want to make sure that the guy that's playing is doing his best. We have GPS ads on our backs and stuff when we're training, and Yaku had to train against us. He didn't play. He obviously is not part of the 23. He worked harder than all the Lucys that were playing against him, you know what I mean? So that kind of commitment to him, wanted to make sure that he gives his best so that we can do well. So we have a great vibe, great environment. We're not scared. If someone gets hurt, we know the next guy is always on par with everything that we're doing. So it was tough to see him go, but we didn't worry because we knew that John Luke was going to give it to us.